Check it out, it's still Smithy. And this is part 19 of Super Mario RPG, here on the ST2K. Jintu, Ronnie, what do you have to say?
Nothing. I'm out of here, I'm rage quitting already.
But this game sucks, and Smithy didn't sell Mario's finishing move. I give the match a 10 out of 100.
So is this final boss or what?
My heart. Yep.
Yeah, it's the final boss.
And unlike Chrono Trigger, only has two different forms, which still sucks. Because that's two more fights than I need.
Dang, freaking long video.
53, 54, 55. Let's just do that for however long this video is.
Yeah, I forgot. I forgot that Smithy, or whoever was the boss of this game, had kicked Bowser out of his kingdom and start trouble with everybody and bullied everybody in the yard.
Yep, trolled everybody.
Yeah. Oh, there's a troll face. Watch out. Oh.
Are you a wizard?
Not really.
Problem?
I love you. Give me a hug.
So is this battle really hard? Is the final battle here harder than Lavos?
No, this one's actually easier.
Yeah, much easier.
Actually, they're both too easy.
The whole game was made too easy.
Okay, Shao Kahn.
Except for the last boss. Except for the secret boss. Gulex. Cubex, whatever his name is.
Gulex. Whose ass I kicked. Thank you. you'll see that in another video.
Yeah.
But I kicked his ass halfway through. Anyway.
He's burning with power. That means he's got gonorrhea. He's pissing out razor blades. That's why you're seeing sword rain.
What do you have to say about that, Ronnie?
What?
Our boss here, Smithy, has gonorrhea. And sword rain is when he pisses.
Wow. Is that a golden shower, or...?
It's close enough.
Put smack you upside the face.
That face of yours ain't gonna be pretty much longer now.
Yeah.
Dark Star. They make good skateboards.
Dark Star?
Yeah.
Never heard of it.
It's a good cable company.
That's why I haven't heard of it.
Is this gonna be a long battle?
Not really. I just show off the ending again.
Oh. One star power!
One star power!
Ninja power! Oh wait.
Bowser actually said thank you to somebody.
We should kick his ass for that.
Actually, the Japanese version, Bowser says fuck you.
That's what I was gonna say.
Really?
No.
Yeah.
In Japanese, maybe. I don't know, I can't read Japanese. So I think it says hello.
Well, there goes your chance of Ronmower downloading the Japanese ROM.
Yeah.
Japanese, that's thing, isn't it?
Where did we guy go anyway?
Japan. He retired.
Oh, I know. He went to his graduation. Because he's graduating valedictorian homeschool.
I thought he was graduating from... I thought he was valedictorian of Lowell School. When you go to law school, fail.
Or is he at the
Shut up. Just shut up. Heathen.
No, that's green. My bad.
Heathen!
No, he's still grounded.
No.
Or is he?
That's a much worse punishment. He's got grounded for 2 weeks.
I'm gonna see free BB exploitation. Awesome.
I don't know how it works. I just do it and I get it back. And now it's gone forever.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Ronnie.
Sorry.
Ice bomb. Forever alone.
Alright, that's okay. I'm really sorry about it. It's because Shredder. Nobody...
Well, I just said Shredder. He's in this game?
He's that not a defense wall. Don't look at we are giving everyone kisses.
Ew. You're getting kissed by Wii Guy because you're Bowser.
Wait, I thought I was...
Oh, wow. Yeah, fight fire with fire.
Just like that kick ass move. What?
What the?
Whoa, acid trip.
Was that like an inkblot test?
He still missed.
Thank God, I'm not the only one who saw that. I'm freaking
Baer, what did... Okay, Baer, what did you put in that spaghetti?
Pancake mix.
Cocaine? Was I not supposed to do that?
I thought that was Parmesan.
Cocaine, Parmesan, yes.
She don't like. Cocaine, dun dun dun.
Oh, we guys said thank you. What are you, a pussy?
Leave we got love.
I should make a ROM hack and have him have a magic spell called Make Sandwich.
A Ronmower hack?
Yeah, Ronmower will be we guy's angry husband.
Oh, got Bowser. Oh, Bowser's dead.
Okay. Wait, why are they bringing him back to life?
No, it'd be called Super Mario Waco. Play Mario,
Mario Waco.
Wow. Mario Brothers in Waco, Texas.
The final boss is David Koresh.
Angel will be one of the bosses.
Oh yeah.
Kill
Angel Angelzilla.
He's got the gonorrhea again.
And you gotta rescue the ECW burger eggs, whatever they
yeah.
are.
Yeah.
No, the final boss is the ATF. Like from that one incident that happened there.
Yeah.
Ow, my eyes.
Cool.
Hey, look, I got stone. Or wait, no. Why does Bowser look like grape drink?
Cause he is grape drink, moron. You're grape drink, shut up!
Grape drink's awesome, though.
Sure for them. Nah, I better not do it. It'll violate my hate crime prohibition. Ration. Parole! What?
What?
Anyway, back to the gameplay,
Oh. Yeah, I guess, sure.
Yeah, there's like syrup and syrup.
Yeah.
Syrup with syrup makes more syrup. I'm a child genius.
Whoa, was that Lemmy Koopa?
No, that was a little mechanical. Yeah, what he said.
Cry out loud, die! Die already!
Solid, Jake. Rotate control pad.
I don't want to die.
Talking about Smith. The heck is that?
That was a sheep.
So much random stuff in RPGs, man.
Well, you shut up. Random... What do you expect them to do? They're supposed to make shit up anyway.
You want random stuff? If you want random stuff, play Rhapsody, a musical adventure for the PS1. You have attacks like pancakes, cake, and all that. Like, basically after the sweets and desserts.
Wait, what's it called again?
Rhapsody, a musical adventure.
Wow.
Atlas made it, so it's good.
Atlas. Road Atlas.
G-Software.
The only time they have the worst games is on the Xbox 360. Sweet Assault.
Catherine.
No, Catherine was decent. Mm. Oh, what was that other one they had? with it was Zoid's Assault and something else. That's Special Force 3. But there was another one. That was
Make really Persona good. 5, assholes.
I think they're on it.
We'll make it faster.
Forget Persona 5. Shin Megami Tensei 5.
Shut up.
Tired of spinoffs. Well, we got that retarded Persona fighting game coming.
The what?
The Persona fighting game.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Plays like JoJo's Bizarre Adventure and Blaze Blue.
Finally, crying out loud. Die.
Yeah. Okay, he's dead. Oh, wrong. Finally. Magic mode.
It tastes like burning!
My cat's breaths taste like cat food.
I'm finished done for!
Isn't that the same thing? You're right, Timmy! Now shut up! Straight to the moon.
Ooh, rainbow explosions.
Straight to the moon. We guys found his first gay star.
Can't reach it. You can't reach around it.
When I saw that rainbow, I thought I saw Rainbow Dash.
Oh, God.
Rainbow Road. I think, actually, where I live at, no BS, Rainbow I think there's a place called, street called Rainbow Street or Rainbow Road, something like that. I know it says rainbow on it.
Hmm.
Lols.
I don't to do. While we're on Rainbow Street or Rainbow Road, push you off of it. You die. Well,
be Rambo Road.
Hey, let's do the Let's Discuss.
Not yet. The Ronnie, still showing.
It saves time.
Look, it's either we do the Let's Discuss, or I'm going to pop this chair back, and then I'm in for some groping on you, Ronnie.
What? Well, grub away. No,
yeah, I'll grub you.
Well, I never played this game. I didn't see the... I don't think I watched all the videos in this LP, but,
bastard.
I'm not into RPGs.
Then why'd you do Chrono Trigger?
Because, Heather and Danny requested it. I think Heather did, and, it's a cool game, though. I mean, I like Chrono Trigger, even for someone that doesn't like RPGs. Chrono Trigger's pretty good, I say. Mario RPG, I mean, I personally don't really care about it. I never played it. But judging by this LP, I mean, hardcore Mario fans will definitely love it. Mario fans and RPG fans definitely love this game. But I mean, personally, I can't really, not worthy of giving it any judgment. Fail.
10 out of 10. You next, Jintu.
Yeah, go.
I actually remember, I think when I first played it was when I was in high school. A friend of mine actually had a copy of the game, and I actually got to borrow it for, like, a few weeks. And actually, during that one weekend, to me, the game was really short, and I beat it during the whole, just that first weekend, I actually beat it. 100%ed it. And the game was pretty neat. Like I said, like, Mario fans would love it. And plus, Squaresoft fans would like it too, since they actually developed it and published it.
Dun dun dun.
And the only thing I liked about it, because Link actually had a cameo appearance in this game. If you remember when he was in the bed sleeping, then when you go try to talk to him, he does the discovery theme.
Yeah.
That was the only cool thing. But other than that, Mario gets pwned up by a action figure. Well, that the game's pretty good. I'd give it like a 7.5 out of 10.
My turn.
Wait, hold on. Hey, Wee Guy, it's your turn. Oh, this game don't have like Tim Fulon or Jeff Fulon in it, so I'm gonna give the game a negative 1 out of 10. Okay,
thank you, Wee Guy, asshole. God damn it, Wee Guy. Why did he have to be such a dick, Wee Guy? 9 out of 10. Good night. God damn, you ruin everything, Wee Guy. And that does it for the Super Mario RPG Let's Play. Next up,
My Little Pony, Crystal Adventures.
yeah, let me see here. Oops. Not that game. Next will be Hello Kitty's Adventure Shop of Adventure. What? I've been Baer, and I've been here with...
Jintu, Walls.
And...
Ronblower.
Ronblower Esquire, the third.
Walls.
Minus 4, plus 8. The end. We'll be seeing you later.
Later. God bless you. Take care.